Natural homemade vapor rub recipe. One of the worst parts of the cold winter months is becoming congested and stuffed up. We all know the popular medicine that you would reach for Vicks vapor rub. However, Vicks has some pretty harmful chemicals in it, such as synthetic camphor, turpentine and petroleum. Yes, the same turpentine that you use to remodel your home. Petroleum is a harmful chemical. Synthetic camphor is created by distilling turpentine to produce pinene, which is then combined with other chemicals to make camphor. If you are looking for a more natural topical decongestant, we have a recipe for you that utilizes eucalyptus and peppermint essential oils to open your sinuses, clear your head and make your breathing easier. However, it is important that you do not use this mixture on children under the age of 3, as using eucalyptus or peppermint essential oils can be harmful to them. Eucalyptus essential oil. Eucalyptus oil is beneficial to your sinuses. It can be used to relieve bronchitis, asthma and tuberculosis. That is because it increases the amount of oxygen that your respiratory system absorbs, which then increases your circulation and gives oxygen to all cells in your body. The oil can also clear up your congestion. Peppermint essential oil. Peppermint oil will initially give you a cooling sensation, but soon the menthol in the oil will warm your skin. The mint helps to clear your passageways by stimulating your cold receptors. Since the oil helps with the movement of fluids in the lymphatic system, it can help to relieve congestion. Peppermint oil can regenerate and restore your immune system. It can also help the fluids in your connective tissue to move more effectively. Coconut oil and beeswax. Along with those two essential oils, our homemade vapor rub contains beeswax and coconut oil, both of which make the mixture's consistency thick and able to remain on your skin longer. Coconut oil can also help to support your immune system when it is applied to your chest. Homemade vapor rub recipe. Ingredients: 30 drops of peppermint essential oil, 2 tablespoons of beeswax, grated or in pellets, 30 drops of eucalyptus essential oil, 13 cup and 1 tablespoon of coconut oil, 12 drops of vitamin E oil, optional. Preparation. Add the beeswax and coconut oil to a small saucepan and place over very low heat until combined. Remove from the heat and allow it to cool for approximately 1 minute. Next, add the essential oils and stir well. Place the mixture in a 4-ounce metal tin or a glass jar and keep covered with a lid. I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.